I was in McDonald's. Sorry, I was in McDonald's. And this guy goes, "Hey, are you Muslim and that?" Now, as I said, this did not seem like an affable approach. Now, okay, fine. I can see some of you looking at me thinking, "Tez, nothing has happened so far. You keep telling us this guy aggressively shouted, are you Muslim and that? What else happened? You know, this guy might have had Tourette's. He might have been Greek. That's their default setting." And you might be thinking, "Tez, maybe you're just being extra sensitive." And you might be right. Maybe I was being extra sensitive. But I don't think that's unfair, given that we've just come through Punisher Muslim decade. Right? I don't think Muslims, we don't have to look very far to find a lot of Muslim bashing day in, day out. We don't have to work very hard to see this sort of thing. And seeing this sort of thing day in, day out, it will make you sensitive in private and in public. It's awful, isn't it? Because you look at that and think, that is someone who's come through our education system and was never told what a proper noun is. It's a disgrace! Not in my country! What if my niece and nephew saw that? What sort of an example is that setting them? They got exams soon.